Live here with Aaron Kelly. Well, now I understand you're having a little trouble with your voice. What's going on?
Just recently, you know, everybody's been getting laryngitis, and I've picked up laryngitis, and hopefully it doesn't affect anything today.
Laryngitis and what, tonsillitis?
Tonsillitis.
Oh, that's awesome.
Two for one.
Here, as a matter of fact, Debbie, let me see your, this for a second. I'm not going to make you answer any questions then by talking, so we'll just... Be right with you.
Any questions, Aaron?
I may have just a little crush on Miley. Just a little.
Hi, Miley.
What's up?
Nice
to meet you.
My very first audition, I sang The Climb, which was a Miley Cyrus song, and I was thinking, you know, I wonder if Miley saw it. I wonder what she thought about it.
I watched you sing The Climb, and it was really great.
Thank you, yeah.
No problem.
I was happy with the song choice.
To hear that from somebody that you are a fan of, you know, it just brightens your day.
Tonight, I'm going to sing Aerosmith's I Don't Want to Miss a Thing.
In this sweet surrender.
I made a face because I didn't realize how good he was. Yeah, that was so awesome.
Thank you.
You have literally an incredible voice. And I was really impressed. I think he's really good.
Can I give you a hug?
Yes, you can give me as many hugs.
Thank you. Thank you, Miley, for your advice, and I love you.
With I Don't Want to Miss a Thing, here is our youngest contestant, Aaron Kelly. Let's see how he does.
Listen, man, it wasn't a perfect performance. There were a couple of pitch things, that one high note in the break, you know, it was a little under, but I knew you were a little under the weather with your voice. But let me tell you something. Thank God that you came on the stage and you started singing, because the two before you, man, I was like, well, what's going on tonight? So, listen, I know you got a cold tonsillitis or whatever, but I like you and you're really talented. I love the way you sang that first verse. You took it up. Dude, I'm a fan.
First of all, that was a perfect song choice for you, and I could tell you were sick, because every single time you sing, I go home and watch the show after this, and you're pretty much always pitch perfect. You have such an amazing voice, and you're what, like in third grade or something? You have, I mean, you really, I see your career already. I mean, you are so good. You are so good. That was amazing. Liked it.
Ellen said it. Best song choice of the night. And best. And maybe 1 week you were off, but week to week you really know how to pick a song that accentuates the strength in your voice and shows consistency, because you do have that country twang, and I can hear it week to week. I'm not going to beat you up on the vocals because it wasn't perfect, and we know why. But I am going to say more stage presence from you. I want to see it.
Absolutely.
But overall, good attempt due to the circumstances. Good stuff.
Yeah, it was. Look, it was very brave. You've got tonsillitis, laryngitis, whatever you've got. You know, you're a little trier, aren't you? If I had any criticism, I would say that I think for your age, you're making yourself old-fashioned. But there is zero chance you are going to go home. And I think you should give it my respect.
If you want to vote for David Archuleta here, the number's 1-866-IDOLS-04 for Aaron, 1-866-436-5704, or you can text the word vote to 5704. Don't do anything until the end of the show. Good work, man. Thank you very much, Aaron. Let's keep it going with Crystal.
What song is it?